wide drive. When on the attack, the first option should always be get the puck to the net. The wide drive, like the middle drive, puts pressure on the goaltender. Driving wide without the puck also creates pressure on the net. Here, F2 pressures the goalie, forcing her to control the rebound if there's a shot on goal.